guys, so welcome back. Oh my gosh. So today we're doing what is it called? A mukbang. So I gotta put the phone up, obviously. And that was in the mukbang. And my grandma was eating right there. Oh, no, she's not.
She doesn't want to be in the video.
Okay, sorry.
Just a video. What the heck? I don't know if it's on the kit. That's cool. Only iPhones can do that, usually.
Twins. So,
this is the bags that they were in. But
do y'all realize y'all do that?
What?
That's a twin thing.
What?
Y'all say the same thing alike a lot. When y'all
sometimes,
give them responses.
Sometimes, they just like the twins say the same stuff at the same time.
But y'all do it a lot.
Mm-hmm. So, into my... I'm gonna show you what I have and she can show you what she has. First, there's a Big Mac, a big juicy Big Mac. And then some fries, a large fry. And then a large Dr. Pepper and two barbecues. Okay, let's start eating. Just kidding, what do you have?
You know what I got? Jimmy's chicken nugget, a large french fry. And a large Dr. Pepper, and then I got three barbecues.
So, let's start.
Mimi got two strawberry pies.
Two strawberry and cream pies. The other one is
and then there. Two crispy chicken sandwiches.
And two of these.
Is that bad?
Nuh-uh.
You're just eating.
Everyone does that. Like, if you do McDonald's something, you usually get more than what it... But that's not even a lot.
Exactly. Two crispy chicken sandwiches. Whenever GP made those... Burgers, I like three.
Look at how small these patties are.
Four.
And Jayla, there's two pickles for you today.
There used to be a rumor going around that it wasn't real hamburger.
What's this?
No, the wings.
Yes, oh, yeah. But
even if it's not, it's really good.
Nice. And I haven't taken a bite yet, so this is my first bite for you guys. Actually, I did take a few bites of my fries.
I ate two chicken nuggets and then some fries.
Alright, let's... There's a bunch of lettuce in my Big Mac. But anyways, let's take the first bitey bite. It's probably messy. But it doesn't matter because we have to pick up the car. Oh my gosh, that's another pickle. It's hiding. Here. Jayla. Alright, let's take the first bite.
I don't feel like they had a lot of love and care in their food.
Okay, McDonald's?
Just from McDonald's.
Yeah, that's probably right.
I think sometimes you can taste food tastes different, you know, but love and care.
Kind of, yeah.
Yeah. I was like, maybe that's true, but I could taste that. I'm so hungry, and your Big Mac is in the way of seeing my beautiful face. So stop.
This is our lunch because we had some things to do, and then once we're gonna get home, time for lunch. She was like, okay, we can have lunch. And sorry if you can hear the air, because the air is on.
Talk louder.
Okay, I'm gonna talk louder now. We have some napkins if you don't need any. I've been trying to get the chicken nugget though, but it went well so much better. So.
I've been trying to get the Big Mac though, and the chicken nugget was so much better.
I have never eaten a whole Big
Mac. Oh, have you ever?
Every time I get Big Macs, like the whole one.
It's like food at McDonald's. Isn't this tartar sauce?
Tartar sauce and not, no, it's Thousand Island dressing. Yeah. But mixed with tartar sauce.
There's a lot of lettuce, like too much lettuce this time.
That's what
they're
named for.
And then her box is so messy. Why is there a bear in my
You know me either, but here y'all are. I'm still trying to get myself. I like to get it all out before it happens, so I'm chill when it happens. And I'm just now getting used to the fact that y'all are going to be in free residual school. And that freaks me out. Because I know what middle school is. I know what you're going to go through. This is the part where everybody says goodbye to their sweet woman child that they have loved all their life. And who the hell is that bitch? Well, that motherfucker thinks he's there. What happens is first in high school. I don't know why I thought if I did it to y'all now, I wouldn't have to do it later.
That's crazy.
Well, all that happened is that y'all got so used to me screaming now. And now, y'all gotta be hit. That's really crazy. So, Reese wasn't at your dad's house when you were there, right?
When I went to the
other,
she was there.
I I'm not even sure Reese still works in Metro.
Lettuce like fell from the Big Mac, and I'll just eat it with like fries or just with my hands. So, yeah,
it's just totally different. In the first minute, they have no kids. When she first started being my doctor, because she had one little boy, you can see she was changing. The last one I went to see, she got two now. Mm. But she was way different. She was
different. You like her?
Mm-hmm. She changed your life.
Okay.
Do you want to die? No. Mm-hmm. I was thinking about not dying today. Valley Station, the people aren't very friendly, but out here, some people think they're better than everybody else. Like, why are you driving on the same streets as me? Because they don't exist.
Y'all say it might be dark.
It's okay.
But yeah.